Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Ant McPartlin and his TV partner Declan Donnelly are said to have had an emotional meeting before deciding to take a break from TV until 2019. A source told The Mirror on Thursday that both Geordie hosts were in tears during the discussion, which led to Ant, 42, deciding not to present I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here in November, leaving Deck, 42, open to present the show on his own. The celebrated duo won't return for Ant and Deck's Saturday Night Takeaway in 2019 as Ant continues to focus on his recovery following a three-car collision in Richmond earlier this year. Brave, Ant McPartlin has announced he will halt all TV work until 2019 to focus on his recovery, as Declan Donnelly says he's sad to be without his best friend. An insider told the publication, "It was very emotional and there were a few tears as they talked it all through. Deck totally understands and supports Ant. He wants him better and fighting for next year." The news comes just hours after Scarlett Moffat emerged as the bookies' favorite to take on the role of co-host for this year's series of I'm a Celeb. Scarlett is currently in pole position for the position of co-host on I'm a Celebrity, with Paddy Power giving her odds of 5/6. He'll be missed. 42-year-old Ant will not present I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here, in November this year. Coral bookmakers also have Scarlett as a hot favorite to be named as this year's presenter with 3/1 odds, narrowly tipped by Stephen Mulhern with 2/1 odds. It was announced on Thursday that Ant will continue to take a break from all television presenting roles until 2019, with both he and Deck making the joint decision not to present a new series of Saturday Night Takeaway in spring 2019 and it will return in 2020. Ant will also not present I'm a Celeb in November this year, but no further information about the show has been released. Production and filming for a Saturday Night Takeaway series in February would normally have already started, and continue throughout 2018 and early 2019. Co-host. The news comes just hours after Scarlett Moffat emerged as the bookies' favorite to take on the role of co-host for this year's series of I'm a Celeb. Neither Ant and Deck nor ITV wanted to compromise the quality of the show and therefore felt it was better to rest the series next year. They will instead bring the show back in 2020, bigger and better than ever. Ant said in a statement to Mail Online, "My recovery is going very well and for that to continue having spoken to Deck and ITV, I have made the decision to take the rest of the year off." He continued, "I'd like to thank both Deck and ITV for their continued support and I look forward to getting back to work in the new year," Deck added. "Whilst I am obviously sad at the thought of being without my best friend in Australia this year, I am proud of the work Ant has been doing privately and I am fully supportive of his decision. I'm looking forward to us both being reunited on screen in 2019, ITV Director of Television Kevin Ligo said. ITV is completely supportive of Ant taking as much time as he needs in his recovery and of this mutual decision to rest Takeaway in 2019. Ant is clearly making good progress and we wish him all the very best and look forward to him returning to ITV next year. An announcement on I'm a Celebrity plans will be made in due course. Ant announced his split from his wife, makeup artist Lisa Armstrong, in January, and has found romance with her former PA and pal Anne-Marie Corbett. Woes, last year, Ant confirmed his battle with drink and drug addiction and was convicted of drink driving. Ant pictured outside Wimbledon Magistrates Court. Lisa continues to wear her wedding ring and has largely kept a dignified silence following the split. Troubled presenter Ant first sought rehab treatment in June 2017 after becoming addicted to prescription drugs and alcohol following a botched knee surgery in 2015. He entered rehab for a second time in March after he was involved in a three-car collision in Richmond and was discovered to be over the limit behind the wheel. Ant pleaded guilty to drink driving in April and he received a record-breaking £86,000 fine, as well as a 20-month ban from driving.